Here's my take on a chaffle. It's a cheese egg waffle, and all you do is add 2 eggs and half a cup of cheese, sea salt and pepper into a big bowl and whisk it together until it's nice and combined. Then heat up your waffle iron, add some spray on there so it doesn't stick, and then pour your egg mixture on. I highly recommend pouring your mixture on evenly so you get the perfect waffle. I didn't, but it's cool. Once it cooks through about 2 to 3 minutes, transfer it to a plate and add your toppings. I did tomatoes, fresh parsley, and a little hot sauce. Each waffle is about 300 calories, 23 grams of protein, and only 2 carbs, and it's so good.